sometimes winning.
Stone Cold Steve Austin is the champion again!
Isn't enough.
I looked at that belt and said, that damn thing just ain't gonna cut it.
As a champion looks to reclaim what's rightfully his.
You don't have it anymore! It's mine!
Bring that damn belt back because that's the one that I want!
A father puts his family first.
Right now, my priority is simply my daughter's welfare.
Take this championship belt and give it to Austin.
But his son is all business.
Where is the Vince McMahon that we all know? Hey, Austin, if you want your precious Stone Cold championship belt, it is around the waist of The Rock.
You want the piece of trash? You come get the piece of trash.
Then you want your belt, you take it to hell with you.
Dearly Trailer Park Trash, we are gathered here to celebrate the loss of the biggest piece of monkey crap that has ever graced God's green earth.
Wait a minute, that's a smoky skull bell. I thought he threw it in the river.
Oh, everybody did.
The Rock is gonna bury this piece of trash and let it rot.
A shocking resurrection.
Hey, wait! There's Austin! My God, it's a monster truck!
Is that The Rock's car?
Yes, sir.
Oh, the man! Oh, my God! Oh, God! What a ride! What a ride! What the hell is coming our way? Austin's brought in here to the arena!
Reunites a champion.
That belt is coming back for Stone Cold Steve Austin, and that's the bottom line! Because Stone Cold sucks out!
With glory.
He has reclaimed the swooping skull belt!
But only for a moment.
By God's shame, McMahon, with that shovel right in the back of Austin's hand!
Can Stone Cold Steve Austin regain what was once his?
And backlash, anything goes! The Rock, Stone Cold Steve Austin, no holds barred rules. The special guest referee will be none other than me.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest, scheduled for one fall, is a no-holds-barred match for the WWE Championship. Introducing first, the special referee, he is the acting chairman of WWE, Shane McMahon.
No holds barred, thanks to the referee, Shane McMahon. We heard that earlier tonight on Heat.
He's got his nose in the air tonight, huh? Look at that!
Introducing the challenger, representing the corporation, from Miami, Florida, weighing 275 pounds, The Rock!
Wearing the title, and that title does not belong to The Rock. That's Stone Cold's personal property. That's the smoking skull belt.
Well, right now it's on the shoulder of the most electrifying man in sports entertainment today, The Rock. Look at this, JR. The championship being held high.
You hear me? You put this in my, wait till he gets the ring. Now put this in my office.
Yes, sir.
Okay?
Yes,
fire.
What do you got against Shane McMahon?
Well, he's his father's son. Guys, every time they meet, look at Austin. Yeah. A little sleight of hand. And it didn't take long. Here we go.
The fight is on.
The fight is indeed on. It looks like a barroom brawl here. Austin and The Rock and Shane McMahon.
Be careful, Shane.
Being assigned by his daddy to be the referee in this matchup.
I think Shane will referee this thing right down the middle, but so far that distraction has cost Stone Cold Steve Austin the upper hand in this match.
And Rock, 6'5", 270. With dynamic right hands.
Whoa.
Austin misses the reverse elbow. Luthes press.
Oh.
Austin with the advantage. Look at those piston-like right hands. All of them finding their mark right to the face of the great one.
And the Stone Cold Steve Austin talking smack while he's beating up The Rock. Oh, Austin is off to a great start here.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
No! I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
This is nothing more than a Saturday night, or make it a Saturday night fist fight in Muskogee. This may be a normal Saturday night in Victoria, Texas, but we are live in Providence, Rhode Island.
And it wouldn't be this way in Miami, The Rock's hometown either, I can assure you of that.
Oh yeah, there's no violence in Miami.
Oh, listen to you, sarcasm will get you nowhere, or everywhere. I forget which is it. He's gonna be seeing stars for quite a while.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
It's really hard to imagine what's going through the head of our guest here. They may be having a hard time staying out of this matchup.
Oh, look at this. Stone Cold Steve Austin has got The Rock down, JR.
Austin trying to stomp that mud hole in The Rock. And Shane McMahon, special referee, admonishing Austin.
Oh, be careful, Shane.
Shane almost taunting the Austin to distract the referee, which would end the match. Oh, The Rock trying to sneak attack Austin. Austin sidesteps. And now Austin on the apron.
Don't do it, Austin. Don't jump. Oh, man.
Austin scores that clothesline from the apron. Rock in big trouble now as Austin.
Whoa, looks like the announce table's in big trouble as well.
Austin visiting the Spanish announce table. Stay away from ours, please. The Rock now on the table of our amigos.
Oh, look at
elbow blow. And I bet you Austin's not wearing a cup. Throw rock bottom through the table. A rock bottom through the table. And that may have done it.
That may be it for Stone Cold Steve Austin. There's a big smile on the face of Shane McMahon. He loved it.
What a regal move by The Rock.
Wait a minute.
Stone Cold, rock bottom through the table. The Rock hates you. You are a living, human, breathing piece of trash.
And
Rock is having his way with Stone Cold, and Shane loves it. Whoa!
Another hard right hand. The question is, can Austin survive this onslaught? And down goes Austin.
How do these guys do it, JR? The most coveted title in this business is on the line.
The 26-year-old challenger on a mission to regain the WWE title.
And you know, you got to admit, JR, The Rock is not getting any help from Shane McMahon here.
Well, not at least yet. Great offense by Steve Austin.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Oh, what a battle we got here, JR. Look out! Stone Cold head first, right into our announce table. And watch out!
You can hear Austin's skull cracking off our announce table. There's no doubt that Austin is in a bad way, obviously. The Rock with that mean streak. And Austin now on our table. Look out, King.
I know, and Shane saying, come on, Rock, get it back in the ring. But I don't think he means it.
Give me the camera.
Now Rock thinks he's a cameraman.
Yeah, this is the Rock's cam. What do you think of that? Stone Cold Steve Austin, the biggest piece of Trailer Park Trash walking. Stone Cold, you go directly to hell, and you take that with you. Compliments of the Rock. For the millions and millions of the Rock fans. Watch it now. Watch it.
Surprise! Stunner! Right on the table, a stunner! Take two! Cut!
Oh my God! Rock grabbing the camera. What else can go on in this match, JR? It's crazy!
Inside the ring now. Back on the inside.
He's still not through.
And boos him with the reversal. Oh, nice counter.
Look at this.
This battle continues. Austin imploring the Rock to get to his feet.
You know what Austin's looking for here?
You damn right, a stunner. Austin looking for a stunner downstairs.
Wait a minute.
Oh my gosh. Shane McMahon just got wiped out.
Oh, no, poor Shane.
The trust fund baby went down, and so did Austin with a rock bottom. The rock bottom. And, oh, look at Shane helping the Rock. Come on. He's as crooked as his daddy.
It was almost a three, but somehow Austin kicked out at the last minute. Shane a little dizzy here. I don't know if he knows what he's doing.
Oh, he knows what he's doing. Shane knows what he's doing. Shane McMahon looking for an unfair advantage to help the Rock. There's no doubt.
He's got that championship. Look out! Oh, no!
I cannot believe what we're seeing. What kind of officiating is this?
Shane was going after Austin, but he hit the Rock instead. What the hell's next?
Well, look at this. Austin for the pin, but wait a minute. Shane won't count the three.
This officiating is atrocious.
Hey, there's Vincent.
Oh, look there. There's Daddy. Oh, my God.
What?
McMahon hit his only begotten son, Shane O'Mac. Shane O'Mac got woodshedded.
Oh.
And this is absolute insanity.
Here's the cover. Look at this. The Rock may win this thing. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
We know what this is.
A perfect Stone Cold Stunner.
My God almighty, going for the cover. Stone Cold, I can't believe it.
The winner and still WWE Champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
What is Vince thinking here?
Vince McMahon presented Austin with the Smoking Skull belt. He tossed the belt to Austin. Vince McMahon returned Austin's property back. Oh, hell yeah. Stone Cold Steve Austin retains the WWE title.